viewers, and welcome to the Polymer Update Daily News Show. This is Hetal Yapnik from the Polymer Update Mumbai office. Today's special news reel is sponsored by Gujarat-based SBM Extrusion India, a leading manufacturer and exporter of plastics extrusion machinery. Crude oil prices declined on Monday, while WTI traded at $46.02, down 52 cents per barrel. Brent finished at $48.42, down 49 cents per barrel. Prices dropped on the back of doubts on the effectiveness of the OPEC group's deal to reduce output, as OPEC's implementation of output cuts slipped to 92% in June from 110% in May. Despite weaker upstream crude values, open spec naphtha prices on Monday were assessed sharply higher by $13 per metric ton to $422 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Ethylene and propylene prices remained steady in Asia on Monday. Ethylene prices were at $860 per metric ton CFR Southeast Asia levels and $950 per metric ton CFR Northeast Asia levels, both unchanged from last Friday. Propylene prices were assessed at $855 per metric ton CFR China levels and $840 per metric ton FOB Korea levels, both unchanged from last Friday's assessed levels. On Monday, benzene prices remained stable while SM prices gained in Asia. Benzene prices were assessed steady at $720 per metric ton FOB Korea levels. SM prices were at $1165 per metric ton FOB Korea levels, a rise of $10 per metric ton from last Friday. Prices were at $1195 per metric ton CFR China levels, up $15 per metric ton from last Friday's assessed levels. The price rise was prompted by improved buying trends in key markets like China. In the domestic markets, Supreme Petrochem Limited has increased GPPS prices by ₹1.50 per kg, while its HIPS prices have been raised by ₹2 per kg basic with effect from July 17, 2017. LG Polymers India has raised its GPPS prices by ₹1.50 per kg, and its HIPS prices have been increased by ₹2 per kg basic with effect from July 17, 2017. Polymer Exchange has launched version 3 of its mobile application. The new version has introduced many user-friendly features. Polymer Exchange is the world's first mobile application which makes buying and selling of polymers pretty simple. To know more, visit your App Store or the Google Play Store and download this dynamic trading tool now. The application is available free for download, but not for long, so take advantage of this free offer today. If you enjoyed watching this daily news video from Polymer Update and have found it to be useful for your business, please subscribe to our channel by pressing the button below. It's Tuesday, July 18th. This is Hetal Yapnik. Thank you.